This is not PPP money, FM said when taking action against perfume makers in the Imurt department. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman on Friday mounted a sharp defense of the IT searches in Uttar Pradesh and criticized former chief minister and Samajwadi party chief Akhilesh Yadav for alleging that the searches were politically motivated. It is not BJP money, she countered when asked about opposition charge that the 197.49 Indian rupees crore cash recovered from perfume maker Peeyush Jain in Kannauj was her party's money and the tax authorities had initiated action by mistake and are now going after the person they had originally wanted to target. No deposit of tax dues has been made by Odochem Industries from the seized money to discharge their tax liabilities, and their tax liabilities are yet to be determined, DGGI said in a statement. The agency clarified that the total amount of cash in the ongoing case from the residential and factory premises of Jain has been kept as case property in the safe custody of the State Bank of India pending further investigations.